I can't tell whether the lens is an MD or not.